here. If you could live 1 year in another woman's shoes, who would you choose and why?
I would choose Malala Yousafzai because I know the struggles that she had to deal with in order to get to where she is today. She had to fight for women's education and fight for all women to be able to stand strong and be the change and lead by example. If I could choose anyone, that would be her. Thank you. Beautiful.